One question I get more and more often is, what's the difference between a coupled and a decoupled aquaponic system? And which one is right for me? A coupled aquaponic system is one where water flows in a single continuous loop, from fish to plants, back to fish, again and again and again. Coupled aquaponic systems can go by many names, including recirculating aquaponics, single loop aquaponics, and closed loop aquaponics. Decoupled aquaponic systems operate as two independent loops, where the wastewater and effluent from recirculating aquaculture systems, also referred to as RAS, is used as the nutrient solution for hydroponic plant production. In some decoupled aquaponic systems, water is treated and returned to the fish, but in many, the water never returns. So what are the pros and cons of these aquaponic systems? One pro of coupled aquaponics is having only a single system to manage. Less equipment, less maintenance, fewer water quality tests, more time to live your life. Another benefit of recirculating aquaponic systems is that the nutrients your fish excrete are immediately made available to your plants, which quickly remove those nutrients from the water before it returns to our fish. Everyone loves a good balancing act. It's amazing to see the complex interaction of fish, microorganisms, and plants come together to create a functioning ecosystem. Recirculating aquaponic systems make a powerful educational tool and are a favorite of many STEM educators around the globe. Now, what are some of the cons of recirculating aquaponics? When it comes to water quality, fish and plants can have some very different preferences. Many fish require a slightly alkaline pH to thrive, but most hydroponic plant production thrives in a slightly acidic pH. Fish prefer cleaner water with lower concentrations of nitrogen, but many crops have incredibly high nitrogen demands. Balancing the dynamic needs to feed and grow fish and growing plants can be challenging for even the most experienced aquaponic farmers. And what's that saying about all your eggs in one basket? If my plants are providing a key life support function to my fish, then what happens when I harvest my crop? Or if some of my plants unexpectedly die, will I still be able to remove enough nitrogen from the water column to keep my fish safe and healthy? Can you account for the larger, more mature plants taking up more nitrogen than your younger seedlings? And what if I harvest some fish? Do I still have enough fertilizer for my plant load? You could see how at larger scales, this balancing act could get pretty difficult. A major obstacle for recirculating aquaponic farmers trying to sell their produce can be food safety certification. Despite the published literature showing recirculating aquaponics to be perfectly safe, many food safety auditors and customers still harbor fears around foodborne illnesses associated with growing plants in water with fish feces. And what about pest control? Pest management can present a unique challenge to recirculating aquaponic farmers. Many organic pesticides are oil or surfactant-based. These compounds can easily damage the gills and even lead to death if they're to enter the water column, so recirculating aquaponic farmers must be extra careful when implementing their pest control strategies. Now that we've heard all about the pros and cons of our coupled aquaponic systems, let's hear about our decoupled aquaponic systems. The biggest pro about decoupled aquaponic systems is optimized production of fish and plants. My favorite thing about decoupled aquaponic systems is that I don't have to compromise on my plant or fish production. By having two separate systems, I can provide the best possible conditions to my fish while at the same time optimizing my plant production. I don't have to worry if a nutrient amendment or a pest control strategy I use on my plants will harm my fish, because my fish are safe and sound in their own fish tank, in their own system. No compromises on pH, temperature, or water quality. Another pro of decoupled aquaponic systems is the flexibility. As a farmer, we always want more tools in our toolbox. In our decoupled aquaponic system, plant production isn't burdened by the task of providing life support to our fish. I can harvest how I want and when I want. I don't even have to have my fish and plants in the same location. Our aquaculture effluent on campus travels just over a mile between our recirculating aquaculture systems and our vertical aquaponic greenhouse here at UC Davis. Another big pro of decoupled aquaponic systems is finding relevant scientific information. Do a quick search for books or scientific literature on aquaponics? You probably won't find much. There simply isn't that much information available about growing fish and plants together in one system. If we think of aquaponics as two distinct and well-established practices, recirculating aquaculture systems and hydroponic plant production, then we'll find an abundance of helpful scientific literature. Decoupled aquaponic systems also have a leg up when it comes to food safety certifications. Water can easily be treated when being moved from the aquaculture system to the hydroponic systems, usually via ultraviolet light or ozone. This will satisfy even the most stringent of food safety standards, which you're likely to encounter at larger scales. Now for some of the cons of decoupled aquaponics. The biggest being the upfront costs. More equipment, more pumps, more fish tanks, more water tests, more math, more everything when you have two systems instead of one. At larger scales, this can be pretty negligible compared to what you're already doing to hit your production targets and food safety protocols. But for small-scale aquaponic farmers, that extra few hours a week can be the difference between a hobby and a headache. So what type of aquaponic system is right for you? There is no best aquaponic system, but there might be a best aquaponic system for your needs. How do you run your aquaponic system? Are you a single loop or a decoupled grower? Are there pros and cons of decoupled or recirculating aquaponic systems that we missed? Let us know in the comments.